Hello, welcome to Jobs and Careers Telangana Flash News 24/7. JN Tata Endowment Scholarship for Higher Education Abroad to pursue PG, PhD, postdoctoral research fellowships in all fields, and Indian graduates are eligible for this. And you need to register for fall 2020 to spring 2021, and candidates in second year of their overseas studies are also eligible to apply. But this is applicable only if the course duration is minimum 2 years and you can avail scholarship only once. Application process is completely online. SOP, that is statement of purpose, is also must, and the content of it can be viewed in the notification. Details of it can be viewed in the notification, and last date for online application is 16th March 2020. And about scholarship, it is a one-time loan scholarship to Indians at the beginning of their academic year, that is PG or PhD or postdoctoral or research fellowships in all fields. And the scholarship amount ranges from 1 lakh to 10 lakhs. Selected candidates may also avail gift scholarship for a maximum amount of 7.5 lakhs and a travel grant maximum 50,000, and eligibility is Indian nationals who are graduates and have secured at least 60% in their final year are eligible to apply, and candidates in the final year of degree and those awaiting results are also eligible to apply. Age limit not older than 45 years as on 30th June 2020, and selection process is through good academic record and good GRE or GMAT or TOEFL, IELTS score, and weightage for SOP also. Initial screening of applications will be done, and shortlisted candidates will be called for online test, which is based on thinking skills assessment, that is TSA. The online test will be held on April 12th. And shortlisted candidates in the online test will be called for interview, and final selection will be based on performance in interview, online test score and academic results, GRE, GMAT scores. And selected candidates list results will be placed in the first week of July in official website. This is about the brief notification of this scholarship, and you can view detailed notification. I'll provide you with a link in the video description. Click on the link, view the detailed notification, and you can click here to apply. The details of the notification also you can view. This is the application process, and you are required to register JN Tata Endowment Loan Scholarship for the year fall 2022, spring 2021. Rest all details you can go through. The instructions, everything. And the last date is 16th March 2020 till 12 p.m. This is about the application process, and next is about scholarship. Scholarship also, the amount from 1 lakh to 10 lakhs. And all selected scholars do not necessarily qualify for the maximum amount. The details, go through these details carefully. And selected candidates can also avail gift scholarship and a travel grant. And eligibility is graduates, and those who are awaiting results can also apply. And selection for the award is interview, online test, and academic record, GRE, GMAT scores. And online test will be held on 12th April. And results, this is about the interview details, and the selected candidates will be announced latest by first week of July by mail. Okay, this is about the scholarship, JN Tata Endowment Scholarship for Higher Studies Abroad. Also, share the video with your friends who are eligible for this scholarship. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to this channel. This channel provides you with latest and instant updates on education and jobs every day. Thank you.